their baby are called
mammal.
The surrounding is a plant grow or animal life is called
habitat or environment.
Plants that live in water are called
aquatic plants or water plants. Camel
is called as the ship of the desert.
Bird
are the animal of the earth. As the fall, what are aquatic animals? These two examples.
Animals that live in water are called aquatic animals. Example, fish, whale.
What are evergreen tree? Name them.
An evergreen tree is one that keeps its leaves all year round. Example, cedar, blue, spruce.
What are coniferous trees? Why are they so called? Coniferous is a tree with seed bearing cone that keeps its needle leaves, algae like a pen or red leaf tree. Because they are coniferous in shape. How does the camel survive for several days without food and water?
A camel can survive for days without food and water in the desert because it stores fats in its hump. Thank you.
லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.